right, but this is what you see.
What is good, YouTube? It's your girl Diana, and we are back with another video. Now, as you can tell by the title, your girl's gonna be doing a long overdue room tour. It's literally, I moved in on campus like what? I did that video like what, probably in August? Well, definitely in August. And it's October 24th. Now, hear me out. The only reason why my room tour took so long was because when I first got, I didn't have everything. And now it's basically completed, so why wait? You know, why push it off any longer than it needs to be? If you guys do not know me, or you know, you are new to the channel, my name is Diana. I go to the great Bethune-Cookman University, you know, Hail Wildcats, okay? And I live in phase one, because isn't phase two for freshmen? I live somewhere. I live in phase, period. I'm like, I don't know. Upperclassman phase, basically. And those of you who are interested in coming to Cookman, or, you know, interested in what upperclassman phase looked like, because I know when I was a freshman, I thought it was like a difference, and it's really, really, really not. But y'all get the point. You can kind of see like my room behind me, but we're finna get into a real detailed room tour. So let's just get into the video.
All right, so when you walk into our room, this is basically what's at the door, basically. Like, when you're leaving our room, I guess you could sort of say, you will see the Swiffer and the, this is not mine. This is very much one of my friends, but I just, you know, took it from her. But basically, this is what you would see if you come right here. You will see that we have, my mom blessed me with this big ass umbrella. When you walk in, you're gonna see basically the kitchen pantry area. This is where me and my roommate have basically our closet. Both our closets are here. Let's walk back so I can see. Both our closets are right here. We have both our mini fridges and microwaves right here. This is how we set it up. This right here basically has all the snacks and stuff in here. So let's see what we got. Yeah, we racked up on noodles. We got, you know, just small stuff like, oh snap. Yeah, we kind of low on groceries right now, so don't even come for us. This is basically where we have like all the trash bags and stuff. So yeah, I'm not even gonna show you what's in the fridge because ain't nothing in there. This is her closet. I'm not gonna show y'all what's in her closet, but that's her closet. Let me show y'all an overview of what it looked like completely. Like, this is the view from over here, basically. So over here we have the door. This is what leads into the bathroom. We have a mirror. Yes, y'all, I'm trying to take this ring light off of my tripod. It's no point, it's not even lit, but yeah, you get the point. But anywho, this is the body mirror. You know, when you finna leave your, yeah, this is what, you get the point. This is what our sink area looks like. This is my her side, this is my side, and at the bottom we basically just have all laundry and bathroom necessities. We have everything, cleaning supplies, you know, you see the whole thing. Yeah, we have all, yeah, that's what's in here. We kind of ran out of toilet, not toilet, we kind of ran out of trash bags, so I had to improvise, you know, Walmart bags, you know, everything. But anywho, on her side, basically, this is what was over here, you know. Y'all, we just put these LED lights up, and I absolutely am in love with them. They're just so pretty. On my side, we have my, this is basically my everyday, what do you call it? This is basically my everyday products that I use, like when I wake up to go to sleep, basically. I wash my face with Dove soap. This, I just bought this, y'all. This is my favorite glade scent. It smells so good. Y'all don't know me by now. I love vanilla everything, so this was a must. But anywho, I wash my face. This is my face routine, literally Dove soap and this. Like, I literally need double cleanser because I have dry skin and I need all the moisture I can get. But so yeah, Dove soap and this. If y'all don't know, don't ever go a day without using this on your lips. This is literally my lip routine. Like, wash my face, moisturize my skin with this, and your girl always Aquaphor get you some. And here we basically have pads. What you call these things again? I have no idea. But we have my tongue rings at the bottom. Y'all, I don't know what is going on in here. This basically is supposed to have these in here, basically. But it looked like it became storage for some rings and tongue rings, apparently. Y'all, with some lashes on them. I don't know what's going on here. This is the sink area. The overview of the sink area, y'all. Real cute. So let's get into the bathroom. It's not really much to say about the bathroom, honestly. As you can see, like, it's just a plain Jane bathroom. Those are our suite mates. So this is our shower. Not much in here, really. Like, yeah, see, look, not much in here. It's just a regular mega shower. This is the bathroom. Ain't much to really say about the bathroom. The bathroom is the bathroom. So yeah, that's the bathroom. Alright, so let's get into my desk area, basically. This is my TV. My bed is over here, so perfect view for me. This is what my desk area is looking like right now. Well, this is part of the completed look, honestly, because before that thing was plain Jane. Like, you had, like, this, it was plain Jane. To get into my desk area, I had, this is my journal. This is my journal. This is the camera, my calendar at the bottom. This is just an everyday necklace that I wear that I left it right here. These control my LED lights. This is the charging station. Got my Apple Watch, AirPods, and my other phone, my old phone there charging. And this is my MacBook, y'all. Oh, I love this lamp, y'all, because it's touchscreen. Like, and it has different, like, you see the different lightings. Like, that's cute. And it has a timer, and we want to turn it off and on and off. That was really cute. My little plant. This is just my, I guess, my aesthetic wall. Y'all, I really wanted it to be in frame, and like in a frame, but that just didn't work out. So I just did this. I had to do something, but it still looks cute though. This is my photo wall. Y'all, I literally just printed these out. I really wanted to give it like a Polaroid look. That's why, like, you still see the white frames around them, but it didn't turn out that way because, like, the scissors wasn't cutting the way I wanted the scissors to cut. So yeah, that's what's on my photo wall. Just some pictures, you know, not too much, but, you know, just enough. It's really cute. It really just makes this, to me, look so much more completed, like, literally, because your girl, like I said, it was looking plain Jane. Who, my bed, this is what it looks like from over here. Let me give you a different angles. This is what it looks like, my bed. It's not that high. My roommate's bed is definitely higher than mine's, but that's what it is. I got everything here on off of Amazon, really. Even these, as y'all can see, these mirrors off of Amazon as well. So yeah, this is how I set my bed up every day. I really wanted to go for, like, if y'all see my room tour last year, to me, I don't know, it was kind of giving, like, I'm gonna talk to y'all. It was kind of giving, you know, I'm not gonna say childish, but I really wanted, like, sophomore year to be a little more grown up-ish. That's why I went with, like, pastel colors, basically. Like, you know, the gray and the sage green. It honestly looks really, really cute. And y'all, don't mind the grays. I know they do not match, but this is the carpet. This is the view from outside. Y'all, the window's dirty. Don't mind it. But this is basically my view. This, y'all, it's so pretty outside right now. The sun is setting. Real cute. Underneath my bed, I have my dresser and basically storage and my hamper. My laundry, whatever, hamper. So in here, I basically just have, you know, bras, panties, and stuff. And here I have, you know, sleep clothes, regular clothes to wear, everyday clothes, basically, and my going out clothes and jeans at the bottom. And I have extra towels and face rags right there. And the storage bin, I honestly, it's majority stuff from last year. I have, you know, my band attire over there in the back, and just a jacket that I was wearing. I just threw it in there. And that is obviously my suitcase with the laundromat. So that's basically what's underneath the bed. So yeah, y'all, this is what it's giving. You know, that's my side of the room. real cute. And I'm going to show you my roommate's side because she don't care. I wish she was here though so she can explain her side. But, you know, it is whatever. I'll explain it for her. This is her desk area. She has the LED lights going up as well. This is basically, well, as you can see, the calendar, quotes, us being stupid. yeah, these are basically her calendar. This is what her desk is looking like right now. Well, at the moment, you know, the affirmation wall, aesthetic wall. It's real cute. Her theme is clearly gray and light blue or whatever blue. Honestly, what is it like? Aqua blue, basically. So that's her theme. She stole this idea from me. If you remember my aesthetic wall from last year, she stole the idea from me. And yes, y'all, it's the same roommate that I had last year for my spring semester, though. Her shower caddy is in here, basically. This is what she got in here, you know. I don't know who uses liquid deodorant. Like, y'all use liquid-based deodorant. Like, oh, no, that's... Oh, shit. That just doesn't work for me. That doesn't work for me. But, yeah, y'all. This is basically storage space. She got her dresser underneath her bed as well. Like I said, her bed is much higher than mine for reference. Like, y'all see this, the heights. So, yeah. That's what she got in here. This is extra just storage. She got her shoe rack right here. Her humidifier. She got extra storage over here. So, that's basically it. I really wanted one, but... As y'all can see, I wanted me a long bed frame. I didn't want, like, it to be, you know, just see underneath my thing like hers is. So, I couldn't really get this. But, you know, this is real, real cute. Now, for her bed. This what her bed is looking like. It's so cute. I like the color, the hearts and stuff. It's real, real nice. That's what her bed looked like. So, yeah. This is her side of the room overview. It's real, real cute. So let me just show you everything together. So when you walk in our room, basically, like, this is what it's getting. Of course I had to get me in the lighting because it's like it's really in right now. But yeah, y'all, that is our room tour. That is my room tour, our room tour. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Basically, everything that I got came from Amazon besides the clothes, obviously, you know, those Shein, you know, fashion over stuff. But I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. I'm gonna give y'all a little montage with, you know, with the, you know, giving the vibe, the LED lights off and stuff. The sun, however, is really eating right now though. And that's one thing I love about living on this side, is because, like, you know, in the afternoon, evening, well, not afternoon, the evening, you know, when the sun's setting and stuff, the sun in here be top tier, literally be. Make sure you like this video, you subscribe, and you comment down below more videos you guys want to see on the channel. Obviously, this is college content, so I'm all here for it. Make sure you guys stay tuned because homecoming week is next week, and you want to be subscribed. That's all I'm going to say. You want to be post notifications on by the time next week come, because I won't look like this no more. Okay. Oh, I'm trying to show y'all what's inside my closet. Hold on. I am so sorry. Let's see what's inside my closet, because honestly, I literally just organized it so I could show y'all. Let me show you what's down here first. This is basically storage for everything that I had, like, you know, toothpaste, pads, toilet papers, what's in here? What is this? That weave. That's just like, you know, extra lashes, those soap, you know, just extra everything. That's what's in here. Yeah. All right, so when you open my closet right here, you see I have my towel, and when you open this, you have my robe here. So basically, this is what my closet is looking like. I have all my purses back there, as y'all can see. Those are the purses that I have right now. Right here in front of you, this is basically like what I use to take a shower with, minus the soap that I haven't opened yet. But, you know, the scrub and, you know, yeah. That's what's here. Over here is basically necessities that I have. Back there is basically hair things, some hair things like shampoo, oils, mousses, that's right there. But yeah, everything is basically self-explanatory. That's what's here. Hangers are from Amazon. The shoe rack is from Amazon. So yeah, y'all, that's what's here. On the side of my shoe rack, I have basically just bandanas, like hair wraps, bonnets and stuff. That's what's here. Over here, I have just jewelry stuff. Yeah, I forgot to bring my jewelry box. Well, I didn't forget. I purposely left it, but yeah. I basically just keep jewelry. These are bracelets, rings and stuff. In here, down here, the shoe rack, obviously, you know. Yeah, that's what's there. This is my makeup bag. I'm gonna show y'all what's in here. So in here is basically my nail stuff. I don't have much because I just split everything. So when I thought I had a lot, I honestly don't have nothing. These are basically, you know, things I use to do my toes because I love toe care. I don't know. But yeah, that's that. Over here is basically the hair stuff. Yeah, you see what's in here, you know, curling rods, brushes, hot comb, that's what's in here. And my makeup bag, y'all, I literally just bought, I'm so excited to show you this because I literally just bought makeup today and I really want to start getting into it. So let me show y'all what I bought as, like, I guess a starter kit, basically. So, all right, so basically what I bought was, it looks so neat. I almost like don't want to like take stuff out of here. Ugh. Anyways, you know, your girl got an eyeliner pencil, which probably will be used as a lip liner, honestly. I have makeup wipes. I have this to wash my face. Well, I can still have, you know, just to, you know, deep clean because you need a brush. And it's so cute. Like, you can't tell me this ain't cute. I bought, oh crap. I bought the Miles Seltzer cleansing water. I bought this one. I bought brushes, of course. You can't go wrong, you know, brushes, real cute. I bought the setting spray by e.l.f. I bought primer, the glow primer serum. This is so, yeah. Sponge. I already had this, but you know, it had to be in there. Lip gloss from the hair store though. Rubber bands. This is for hair. It shouldn't even be here. Your girl got this. Honestly came, I don't know, I forgot where this honestly came from. My mom gave me this though. I believe my brother had gave her this thing, whatever. This, the eyeliner curler. I got me this matte palette. I want to start learning how to do, like, you know, natural beats. So I thought this would be probably like a good palette to start. It has some glimmer shimmers in there as well. Lipstick. Y'all, I was wearing this the other day. It's like, look, like, it's matte pink, like, literally. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. But these are the foundations that I bought. Your girl is honestly in between colors, literally. So I'm gonna have to mix these all the time. I have the 360 and the 368. 360 Mocha and the 368 Deep Golden. That is my shade mixed together. So I'm gonna put that there. I bought these two concealers. Like I said, your girl need, yeah. So I bought these two concealers, real cute. It just looks so pretty. I just love it. And I have these two lip glosses. Yeah, real cute. So yeah, that's what I bought. So yeah, y'all, this is basically all that I bought. It's what it looks like with, you know, the flash on, the light on. Yeah, I was testing the foundation out in the store. That's why it got that on there. So yeah, this is basically all that I bought. You know, just as a starter kit, you know, just to get, you know, familiarized with stuff. Doesn't it just look so cute? It just looks so pretty. Yeah, I'm happy. That's all I gotta say. So that concludes the end of the video. I hope you guys subscribe. Make sure you like, comment, and share. And, you know, tell a friend that she's back. And that's period. But yeah, let's get into the what's the word called again? Let's get into the montage.